Gio, school's closed. I got it.
13-year-old Antoinette Ferrer says what happened in school today is something she will never forget.
As I got dropped off in school, many kids were actually running to classrooms, and I got a little worried because I didn't know what was happening. And as I got into the classroom, many kids had worried faces, and I asked one of my classmates what was happening, and they said, oh, there was a school shooting at Highland.
According to the Los Angeles Sheriff, a 14-year-old male student of Highland High School has been shot and now has been transported to a local hospital. Authorities say he's now in stable condition. They have detained a male student, also 14, who goes to the same school off campus, and they have recovered a rifle. The Los Angeles Sheriff's Department says lockdown has been lifted and is now releasing students to parents and guardians. The panic and chaos in the area began at around 7 this morning. Police say multiple callers said that there was a gunman in school, and deputies and California Highway Patrol officers immediately responded and placed Highland High School and all the other schools in the Antelope Valley Union High School District on lockdown. Sheriff's deputy also responded to reports of gunfire at the elementary school a few miles away. The reports were investigated, and authorities say they found no evidence of a crime. The incident this morning, according to authorities, appears to be an isolated case. The Highland High School campus is located on 25th Street West in Palmdale. Palmdale is about 60 miles north of Los Angeles. Filipino Americans in the area were quick to respond to what happened in their community.
I have three granddaughters that nag-eskwela rito sa Palmdale, and that is very shocking, a report.
My concern is, your mga kids nowadays that goes to that school. I'm hoping that, the parents are more in tune, with what's happening in the surroundings, and they'll be able to really monitor their children.
Albert Bataclan, ABS-CBN News.